So you just grab it by that rock rail and bring it to its, yeah. Yep. Right. There you go.
Yay. We got points.
I think I hit it. I definitely hit it.
Yeah, there you go. Now come back in.
Sure, I was going to
hug it.
Yeah,
so you're tired.
Yeah, there.
One right after the other. You scrap it around.
Reverse 9 times, it's still cheaper.
Cheaper than hitting a hole.
Maybe try to just drive down and come back around and maybe just try to reapproach it, you know. Gate number 4 is dead, so you can go up and drive right on top of that around if you want, or you can go up this way if you want. Whatever way.
Now, getting up this way may not be a problem, getting that corner. Just gonna go away with me.
Lined up. There you go. Even if you drive over that, you'd be good. Oh, look at you just walk through it like you've been doing it forever.
Man. What the heck?
Well, good job. Been doing it forever, man.
It's I'm just that line, you know? Sorry.
Start from the ferry.
You're not in my way. I'm trying to get out of your way.
There you go. Just work it out like
you're
that
in my
never
way,
even happened.
Just
try to enjoy it and drive it.
Maybe not. I spent too much time with my fast ones and my vintage stuff. I don't know, I'm not
gonna. This one you're gonna want to stay into it.
One thing I forgot to mention during the driver's meeting. You guys are responsible for your scorecards. So once you get done with your run, the judge will give it to you, and you're responsible for taking it to the next judge and turning it in once you finish all three courses. All right?
Just gone with it.
This bridge is crazy. It can really mess. So you're going up, over, and down.
Okay.
So you're gonna want to get back here. Yeah.
This one is gonna have action, just going with the reverse engine.
Can roll it over or reposition back to here and start there.
So
it doesn't matter. Let's just do it that way. You're learning, you know. It doesn't matter what your score is. It's all about figuring it out, you know. So just try to do what you did and get in a little tighter.
Go ahead and hit the hit it.
Just hit it.
If I go over it with that tire, not hit it.
It's still a gate, but you at least finish if you just...
That's what I want to do.
Yeah,
just go
just drive out over it.
Yeah,
you're good.
All right. That's what I wanted.
Good job. See, you finished it.
Let's
take a look at the score sheet.
Thank you.
It's a lot, but it don't matter. You'll
have
it, you know.